engaged. He went south down the road.
Copy, just keep overwatch on the east. Hendrick, can you hear please?
Trust me, I wasn't taking lead. I just got out and there were 50 cal rounds flying at me. I got...
Striker, let me know if you see that enemy tech again.
Copy, you went south down that road.
I just got popped by a sniper.
Yeah, taking shots.
Where do you want to push?
I'm just scanning, hold on.
No, this game needs a fucking grappling hook for Battlefield 2. Yeah, PR.
I hear a motorcycle coming in from the northeast.
Crossing the street.
I'm not seeing contact.
Direct north, yeah.
He's dead.
East side of gas station.
Marking contact.
Well, the other medic on the ground is dead. The other one's inside the vehicle.
Trap 2 is good. Are you down yet?
Squad 3 is capping gas station.
Roger, perfect. We're getting fucked up in apartments, but
hey, Austin, can you bring this strike south towards the rally? I need to switch out because I'm medic. Someone will be gunned.
ROK when he ROK A team when he gets to the rally point, swap out with him.
Fourth squad, are you going to refinery? Second side or whatever the hell you are?
Second floor clear? Yep.
Sorry!
No sandwich.
Yummy.
Techie's on me right now.
I got contact 080 to the east.
Okay, so squad 2 is free.
Medic on the way.
And then from village, where should we go
load
now?
Load up for free points.
How far
anyone
away
need backup or anything?
Fire. I go to apartment.
He was close. He might have been about 40 meters out from my building.
Yeah, go to apartment actually. We need you here at apartment.
Copy.
Just
he's having multiple contact moving across the road.
If you can,
we're not taking any contact.
Yeah, you need to go to
I would say refinery. I would try to go to refinery.
For you, it should be east.
But we're gonna move out. We're gonna
hit
the refinery.
The
copy that.
Because that'll keep refinery feeds the gas station or courtyard or apartment. And if you get refinery, then once we cap apartments, it goes to alleys and suburbs.
Copy that.
We're manning up, right?
Squad lead, be advised,
yeah,
that's where that last contact I called out was.
Hey, Mandra, hold.
Sorry, say again. Was it close to us on the road?
No, just on the other side of the berm that you're sitting.
Oh,
he was right down there.
I think we should clear this east side before we move it to refinery.
Yeah, can't.
contacts in the hotel, northeast bearing 40.
Copy.
Can you give me a bearing on Techie?
It's on the road here, I think. No visuals, just audio.
Right.
No, it's a bad mark.
Bad mark. It's further east.
Yeah, I hear it. It's down the road further east. It's moved. Get optics out. Yep, it's just crossing. It's crossing the road right now, heading north. It's turning around. This looks like it's gonna start heading west. It's on this road though. Yeah, head west. Like north suburbs.
Keep your eye on it. If it comes down the main road, let me know.
I lost visual. It's moving down main road, too far out of sight. I hear it.
Do I have any volunteers to be my driver? My driver seemed to have died.
Can I have two on me?
I'll drive for you guys.
One more on me, please.
Moving.
On the way.
Is there any certain area you want the striker, or just wants to follow you guys down the road?
Just watch the south side.
Perfect, that'll be great.
On him.
You found a fob where you're at, 3?
No, I'm dropping one.
Oh, okay.
Wait, why can't I drop this?
Close.
Oh,
northwest.
Fuck. Okay. Sorry.
Yo.
Here.
Pushing on apartments.
No, we're pushing on refinery. We're gonna go from the southwest. I don't think we need all fucking squads on apartment.
Suburbs is about to be capturable in a second too.
Yeah, we might as well cap this then. Should I drop a fog here?
Yeah, building in Hotel 9, keypad 5, right there in the sub-keypad 2. It's a really good observation building.
Yep, can I get optics in that building? I'll mark it.
Yeah, I'm moving.
What did he say? Hotel 9, keypad 5? Out. We're just gonna be watching for enemy contacts and start pushing our way soon. To cap apartments.
I'm down.
How close?
Medic. A building on the ground.
Sound like on me. Not sure though.
They're really barricaded into that big building. Third, you might as well pull back to gas station for now. This isn't gonna work so well like that.
I think he trained it. Or someone got him. Copy. If you need help, I can hit him from the east side.
You could, yeah, you could do it like that, but basically we need people back to defend that defense point is the thing. They're so dug in there that it would just be throwing your gas to the meat grinder, to be honest. That would just go to gas station.
Okay, we're
They're just
not seeing
in that
any
high-rise
contact.
Building.
Is that in the south?
No, it's the building with the FOB marker
on
it.
Okay.
It's like a 9-story building. Yeah, and they got like every floor barricaded to fucking shit.
Okay, they're having trouble.
It's literally just a meat grinder right now.
Their apartments is being swarmed right now by the enemy, and our squads can't really get close to it.
Is anyone moving to gas station to defend it or what?
Yeah, they have that high-rise barricaded as well.
Did you just listen to any of the conversation I had?
Yes.
Okay, so third squad is going to move their way back to gas station for now.
We're going to head back to gas
station. Every other squad needs
to
be focusing, getting them the hell out of that building.
So they don't backtrap it.
Because there's a bunch in there.
Copy that.
If anyone's feeling brave, they can hit apartments from the east. I'll take one fire team, maybe.
Yeah, I can go.
It's probably better than
I'll
that.
Head back. Which I'm gonna ask, I'll go.
Do we have visual on those techies?
Satan, Tizman, Shellshock, you can try to hit apartments. Everyone else, can you head back to gas station, please? We have contact.
Yep. I got audio on that Humvee, that techie.
It's on the road.
I see one. Nah, direct north. I'll give you a marker. Gulf 8. Yeah. Okay, follow me up.
Roger that.
Lat, there is a vehicle at gas station.
This track is coming back gas station.
Second Humvee on Gulf 8 key.
Techie's heading
four.
South right now. Techie just ran through the middle of the road heading south.
Second techie on Gulf 8 keypad 4.
Okay, fuck, we need to get back to gas station.
Copy.
Yeah, there's a static techie there. Gulf 8 keypad 4. That's a confirmed techie.
Unmanned.
That's one techie down.
Good job.
Yeah, let's move farther to the east here.
Checking upstairs.
Three houses in gas station.
We're capping it back slowly, but there's contact on it. They're on the road, northwest.
We just gotta get in the cap zone, guys. We don't really have to push them. Just gotta get our bodies in the cap zone, man.
They're in shitty points, so you can get them easily.
I got one pinned down in the house northwest for me in SO. Northwest 3-6.
Okay, I think I got a call, guys. If I come just for a second.
Nate. I'm down. Medic, they're close to you. He's right here marking.
Squad lead, I got a pop on my position.
He's got me pinned.
Who said that? Shellshock.
Down.
Tizman. I'm on the north. I'm on the southeast building of apartments.
Copy. I'm marking.
Striker got hit by a hat.
Whoever's
I'm down. They
spawn.
Got me upstairs.
Spawn on the rally and head back to gas station right now. They're all on this point that I marked. If you guys go down, can you pull back? Okay, we're kind of getting fucked on gas station.
Yeah, I see that. We'll shift some guys down
there. Back to you.
We'll try and go over there as well.
Alright, I'm digging up the five. I found it. It's on the 5th or 4th floor.
Good job.
I'm gonna start digging in. Can you advise the other squad leaders that I'm on it, please?
Squad leaders, be advised. I have a guy digging up an enemy fob on Gulf 8 that I marked.
Perfect, thank you.
Okay, I need a shot. Try the 3rd, I think it's the 5th. 4th or 5th. Follow the shovel.
Yeah, good job, guys.
One down.
Alright, another five down. Quietly, they should be able to handle the
apartments. Austin, Austin, can you come here for a sec? That five's down now.
Roger, thank you.
One round, my body.
We got enemies on village,
RFK,
guys.
One in front of you.
You got two coming up in front of you.
Oh, awesome. In the window, in the window.
Enemies are on the west side of the village.
They have a raider in that building. Marked.
Swarley, beware of a vehicle coming from your east.
Copy. Is that accurate?
Sure, it is your vehicle to our south southeast. I believe it would be heading to you anywhere.
Copy. Thanks, medic.
I got. Coming for you next, RK.
I got audio on a techie.
That raider's still up.
Yeah.
Visual on the tacky.
He's heading back away, going south again.
He's up. He's got me
He got me too. He's coming down to you, medic. Oh wait, are you down?
I'm dead. Yeah, I'm done.
Okay, be advised, there's a raider on medic's body. He's pushing out now to the rally.
Medic on the way.
I had fucking single shot on when I was trying to push the fucking raider. I'm such a ding dong. Biggest ding-dong in the whole wide ding-dong world.
I think they just got village.
Holy shit, okay.
Yeah, we lost village.
Guys, we lost village. We need someone to hit back.
Yep. Wah, wah.
We just got bamboo.
I think we did our part.
We got totally fucked on apartments, that's what happened. I think squad 2 and 1 are gonna handle village, we'll just stay here in gas station.
I don't see how they couldn't win that 5, I was just kinda trolling around smoking a bowl and I heard it.
They were fucking trying to deal with the hab, like ding dongs.
Dumbasses. Habs don't make noises.
Squad 2 is moving back to village now.
They got a lodge heading out to village.
Copy, I'm gonna stay here in garrison down on gas station.
So, it sounds good.
Can I have two on me? I'm gonna put a fob down. Okay. I thought this was clear. There's one here.
Enemy
marking.
South.
Southwest.
What the fuck?
Careful, medic.
Motherfucker.
Squad lead, I'm being informed that they're all south at this moment.
Yep, they are. I'm
marking. 200.
Squad 4, BW, hit me south.
A RPG pit, two-story building, 199-200.
Andrew, we destroyed your lodgy.
They got me pinned the fuck down in this building.
Can you give me that bearing on that RPG again, please? 200, two-story building, across the street.
There you go.
This is a very bad video because I keep running out.
Oh, they got a small angle on the south, guys. We gotta pan out from the south.
Like it's ding ding dong. Can you get me up or no? I'm in the middle of the road. It's a no-go sailor.
We're gonna destroy their bus.
Medic.
There's enemy at the top.
Down.
Is the radio.
Medic down. To their west. Or flank to their east side there. They come around from their side. Their east side. Because those marks are very accurate.
Sorry, I'm just taking fire right now.
Yay.
I'm gonna mark here on the rally from the south.
Squad lead, be advised you've got two spawns left on the rally.
Is anyone up? Can you move to me? Oh, wait, never mind. Stay there. Thank you. New rally. They're southeast from here, last I checked. Okay, let's try to clear this out.
Contact still southwest from our location here on those gun
okay,
marks.
We're all dead, guys.
9 keypad 2.
Sorry, say again.
Crossing.
Echo 9.
Foxtrot 9 keypad 2, enemy contact trying to push gas station from the south there.
Copy.
Bay machine gun down the street.
Yeah, you got him. You got him. You got him, AO.
Contact 266.
Enemy vehicle southwest as well.
Squad, let's get another rally.
Yeah. Trying to find
the
techie.
Medic on the way.
Oh fuck, I need 40 seconds.
Doo-doo-doo.
Oh shit!
Oh yeah, I just got shot at here. Let's move, let's not lay here. Alright, that guy wants to die.
There's marksman in a high-rise.
He's in the second story. Right window, most right window. To the 267. Direct away.
Okay, I'm fucking out of here. I'm so low. I think you got him.
Nah. He's being sneaky. He crawled out. He's in the changed floors. is again, that fuck dickhead.
I see him on my gun. First floor.
Yep, right side.
Pushing to medic, I need you. Medic, medic, pull back to me, please. I need you.
Come.
Every time you say I need you, I think of that Led Zeppelin song.
That is so obscure. Thank you.
He was on that first floor.
Yeah.
Left hand window. I missed his head by a millimeter.
Holy shit.
Nice rocket.
Fucking hey, dude. I'm kinda bleeding.
He's down, he's down.
Nice.
That was a shitbag grenade I threw, my bad guys.
This guy only had an SKS, I don't know if there's another sniper on the
building. Let's keep clearing out the south. They might have a spawny or something.
Pushing you.
Actually, I don't hear anything at all. How's village? Do we need to go back? My squad can move out.
We're moving in right. Took squad.
Yeah, they
right
have
now.
A fob at village.
Wait, what the fuck? You're not on my squad?
I would go back to village if I was in.
I started a new squad for you.
Is this an enemy?
I didn't hear you.
Who is this?
Oh shit.
Hey.
No.
We can move to village, but we don't have a ride.
Okay, do you need us to fall back to village?
Yeah, I was gonna suggest that
one squad.
The fucking squads aren't doing shit.
Yeah, move up. Okay, we're gonna have to move back to village.
Bro, we need a car or something, like, this is not cool. You can't get laid without a car.
Did you say you can't get laid
there's
without a car?
There's some cars north.
God, there's so many.
Well, that's a general rule. I mean, you can, but...
Squad 1, can you send your vehicle to pick my guys up?
Less likely.
Rocking the V-Sit?
Ah, yeah. Running across fucking wide open ground right into the arms of the enemy.
Our BTR is...
I can
pick
around anyway. It's cool, man. The Apache 6.
Don't be a bitch, bro.
Don't be a bitch, I'm the front person in the squad. I'm the fucking medic, I shouldn't be here.
This is what we do, bro. Let the blueberry lead. That's what they're here for.
Beat it! Beat it, Kristen! Beat it! What's up, beat it?
Sorry to make you guys run around. I have no fucking idea what's going on right now. Squad 1 can barely speak English, it's kinda cute.
Alright, it takes us one technical right now. We're all gone.
Dude,
do we have an AT in the squad?
You don't get off.
We have one.
Does that AT man have ammo?
Yeah.
Okay, let's loop northeast. Looks like squad one's getting fucked from the west side.
They're drawing all the fire.
Yeah, hopefully the east will be clear.
I just think it's basically like we're putting all three squads on one site while the rest of the city's empty.
We don't run out of tickets.
Only 27 left. We're running into a slaughterhouse right now.
18.
Squad 1's giving up over and over and over. What it is.
Is that contact? Confirmed contact? Marin, can you come here for a sec?
Yo.
Yo, what's up, baby? Oh. Yes, you're not
busy. Hey, squad lead, I'm on a Humvee. Can you, can you prove it for me?
Okay, it's yours.
Thank you.
Don't be a bitch, bro.
Rambo it while you can. Make our run worth it.
Three tickets.
Hey.
Yay.
We did our best, I guess. Sorry.
That would have been more fun for everybody if they didn't back up.
Yeah.
They probably just sat there for like 20 minutes.
Yeah, that would have been so boring for them. Holy shit.